The Eddy County Sheriff's Office telling us they have arrested an Artesia firefighter. Deputies charged Mario Samaniego for aggravated assault against a household member with a firearm. They say the warrant was issued last week after the office investigated a domestic violence incident February 25th.